top of the key. This is Nick Sherrod, the sophomore, and he dials up a three from the top of the key. Belhanes gets a screen from Lamb, right elbow, spins, now pedals down the right avenue. Floater up off the deck, goes off the square and in. Here's Belhanes, left corner, slips through a double team, kicks it out. Duncan launches right wing three and has it. Attacks towards the free throw line, feeds it out. Ernie Duncan swishes it over to Everett Duncan, who knocks down a three. Smith grabs the defensive rebound in transition. Smith with a blow by, reverse layup, good off the window. Steph Smith shows off the speed and good footwork to get through the teeth of that defense. Julius Johnson got a hand on it, the junior off the bench, ahead to Gilliard, three, left corner, bullseye. Picks up his dribble, skips it top of the key, Ernie Duncan. Laser pass, left block for Lamb, and he lays it up and in. Easily uncontested. Lamb skips it left corner. Ernie Duncan, ball fixed, pedals, and a baseline J cashes it down. 2 of 5 from the floor in this game. Steph Smith, left wing, blazes down the left lane, and the layup is good off the window. Belhanes, free throw line, back pedals. Mismatch with Grant Golden, the 6'10 redshirt freshman. Belhanes blows by, and a layup good off the square. About a minute, 20 seconds into the second half. Sherrod, right wing, triple, yes sir. Belhanes at the left wing. Bounce pass, Everett Duncan slips through, back to her feed, and Everett knocks it down. The left corner, there was an ill-advised buzzer that just went off. Here's Lamb inside the key, explodes up, and drops it down. 10 on the shot clock, Ernie Duncan, left wing, launches, three ball. Ernie, yes sir! In the second half of the Robin Center, 4, pull up, pop from the block for Skylar Nash. The freshman circles to the free throw line, kicks it out. Cam Ward, right wing, three, bottoms up. And 0-3 at home this season. Henson left block, layup good, plus the contact and the foul. Henson right wing, Henson picks up his dribble, skips it. Ernie Duncan triggers, left wing three, bottoms up. Step back to the right wing. Three on the shot clock, Ernie's gotta hurry. Down the center lane, layup off the window with one of the shot clock. It goes down. 0.6 seconds left, the inbound. And that does it. 6 straight wins for Vermont. And for the first time under Coach Becker, the Catamounts off to a 6-1 start to a season.
Hello, this is Dre Wilson. Oh, I mean, Anthony Lamb. What's up, Catamount TV? Anthony Lamb here with Ernie Duncan. And just came off a big win out of Richmond. Ernie, how do you feel you performed today?
I didn't play too bad. You know, I felt like it was a shooter's gym, so I got some open looks and put them in.
We had a couple of stretches where you could have put them away. What do you felt kept us from doing that?
Yeah, we made some bad turnovers, and we could have, you know, grabbed a few extra rebounds. We could have made a few extra open shots, but you know, those will turn around. You know, as season gets going, we'll get better.
All in all, who do you feel was the biggest impact on the game, that had the most dominating performance, and all around was just the best player on our team?
Nobody really. I think it was a team effort. You know, for us to go on the road and get a good win, it was a team effort.
All right, the selfless man, Ernie Duncan, man, are here with you. You know, let's go, Catamounts. Woo!